have been better if I removed it from the towel before I cut it.
Oh. The only thing about these fast bites, I think there's too much bread. Mm-hmm. But we'll give it a shot.
Oh, yep. I love it.
You love it?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you love it?
This tastes so good. The I don't know if it's...
The grilled chicken?
Yeah.
And
the
cheese?
It felt like a sauce at first when you bite it.
Uh-huh. I mean, the bread is soft.
I could do without the bread.
Yeah. Well, you could always buy these and just put the bread on tortilla or smaller bread. Yeah. It's good.
Here, Bubba.
And this isn't dressed up. I mean, you could add mayonnaise and whatever to it. So you were saying that you didn't think you'd like the chicken because it was from Dollar Tree?
Yeah, I didn't think I'd like it because it's from Dollar Tree and everything the dollar.
You're right.
Dollar Tree, but it's actually pretty good.
It's surprised. Well, the chicken fries aren't too bad either, are they?
No. I mean, if I made them in the oven, they would be better, but...
Yeah. Well, I think the thing with Dollar Tree is it's a small portion. So if you can get them at Walmart in the bigger bag, it's probably cheaper. But, you know, I think Dollar Tree has its place.
Yeah.